Hello, welcome back to another script case tutorial. My name is Marcia, and in today's video I'm going to present you new fields added to script case forms. So this is from the version 9.9. So before you try to use this option, make sure you have updated your version to the version 9.9. Here I am already within a project, and I'm going to open here one form application to present you the new fields we have added to this application. I'm going to create here with the table products a simple form application, single row. So we have here the form application, and I'm going to create here new fields. We have already the fields from the application. I could create this field within the database, but I will create here as a virtual field just to exemplify. So next, and then we have here the new types, rating smile and rating thumbs. Okay, let's start with the rating thumbs. I'll write here feedback fields. Okay, and then within the rating terms, we will have here the terms for you to evaluate something. You need to evaluate it. Then you will add the values. You can change here these values. We are creating the field here as text, but it could be, for example, integer as well. You could add here 1 or 2 or 0 or 1. You will define how you are going to store this within the database. And here you will add the hint. We are using a length variable. It means this is already translated to other languages. You are able to find this length variable within the application language. You can change there using this application, or you can change here as well using a simple text. So you will define here also the display, the size, and also the color. Okay, here we are using the icon as a font awesome icon. So if I run the application, I will see the new field added here with the hint like or dislike. Okay, so we have here also this welcome to help us with your feedback. You can also change this using this option subtitle. This is what this link is bringing as message, so you can also customize this option. And the other field we have added, it's very similar to this one, but they are the smiles instead of thumbs. So you have here the smiles. Then you can also change here the display and the colors. We are already adding here some colors. You can change the size, the padding between them. And here the hints, you have very bad, bad, okay, good, and excellent. And we are storing with numbers. You can also change into letters if you want. So then we have here now the smiles. Then you choose and save. It will save the number 5 within the database for this record. And the last one, which is not new, but we have implemented a new option here. Inside the field rating, we had it already before the version 9.9. You can use here the stars, but today you will have it as a fixed image, and now you will have the option to use Font Awesome also for this rating field. So you will choose here the size, the color of the stars, and it will replace here by a Fontosum icon. So if you want to change the icon type, you can put it back to do not use Fontosum, and then you can choose here from the image directory. Okay, so those are the rating fields. Rating with this new option of use Fontosum, then we have the rating smiles for the smiles and rating thumbs for thumbs. We have added to this version also sample application with different forms, and there you can see different options using this type of field. Okay, we have added here to this page as well one option where you can use here the emojis, stars, and then display this within a grid application. This is just to exemplify how to use here the fields. So I hope you enjoy it, this new fields. I hope it is useful for your projects, and I'll see you in the next tutorial. Bye bye.